a grimace of disgust. She held her handkerchief to her nose. But how can they live like this? She broke out in a voice of indignant incredulity. It wasn't possible. Bernard shrugged his shoulders philosophically. Anyhow, he said, they've been doing it for at least 5,000 or 6,000 years, so I suppose they must be used to it by now.